And Weston came to talk to me. He wanted me to clap Michael and let Trevor go.
Then you should have clapped both of them.
Man, ain't it something you and Dave can do? Because he might be pissed, man.
Dave can't do anything. Dave's lucky I let him do my paperwork. He's this close to discharge with no pension.
Well, shit, is this something you can do?
Sure, I can talk to Devin. He's licking his wounds after Meriwether lost their license to operate in the state. He might need a friend.
Oh, yeah, okay, shit. I hear it could be real useful having an FIB agent looking out for you.
Hey, your chips are cashed, pal. Don't contact me again.
Crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Look funny, motherfucker.
Second thoughts.
Let's see what we got. All right, Dean.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together. It's a revolution. And then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
tea, Dad. I just heard he's...
He's not gonna bother us anymore. We're safe.
Uncle T, he was a good guy.
No, he wasn't. He was dangerous.
Uncle T, did you do it? Did you, Dad?
Uncle T wanted to kill all of us, Jim. He wasn't well.
Uncle T, man, fuck!
Room for one more?
All right, come on.
So, big favor. Can you take me to the top of Vinewood Hills by the sign? Thanks, this is so sweet of you. I was starting to think no one was going to stop. Short dress, boots, vulnerable but playful demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect at least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing. But along you came. Thank God. Thank God.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Just promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me in a crawlspace for 20 years. Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been partying like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good times.
Okay. So, what's on top of Vinewood Hills?
I'm going to see my man. He's a security guard at the broadcast tower right behind the famous Vinewood sign. He's been stressed out, really working long hours, so I thought I'd surprise the big lug. We haven't seen each other for like a week. Or maybe it's two. I don't know. Crazy how time flies. Wait, that's my phone. Speak of the devil. Hey, sweetie. Talking about you. To this guy who was nice enough to give me a ride? No, not like that. I'm pitching back into town. Yeah, I know what happened last time, but I'm pretty sure this guy is okay. I ran out of money or I would have gotten a cab. Yes, all the thousand you gave me? What's the big deal? I said I'd pay you back. I'm sorry, okay? My phone was out of juice. I only just got it charged. I was staying at a friend's at Sandy Shore. You know, Brianna or Susie. No, I haven't spoken to him in weeks. This is just some random guy, I swear. Calm down, babe. Look, would you tell him?
You're talking to me?
Yes, tell him you're not a guy called Brian. You're just some random guy. You're just some random guy.
What?
Just shout it.
I'm just some random guy not called Brian.
There, babe, you believe me now? Babe! Babe! Shit, he hung up on me. Sorry about that.
Hey, he didn't seem too happy to hear from you.
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, save for the future type, and I'm the sexy, bohemian, go off for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. Yes, there he is. Hey, babe! Surprise!
And who's this guy?
What, no kiss?
Hey, punk, what the hell do you think you're doing with my woman? Are you Brian?
Calm down, I don't even know the guy. Stop, please! Don't do this! Oh my God, he's
got
a gun!
You should see a doctor for that shit.
Hey, cover!
Drop it!
off that thing!
Pharmaceutical monopolies.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal.
I screwed myself this time.
Fucking lightweight!